begin to talk about marriage without talking about God?
I think with everything, times change. You know, you didn't have technology. It was just different. You know, in the 50s, 40s, 50s, 60s, you know, the men went out to work, labor in the fields, they went to war.
What advice can you give for a long-lasting marriage?
Communication is key, because if you don't communicate, you will never know